scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Once you connect us to the network, we'll be able to share our measurements with everyone. You mind doing it? I'm sure they told you, but this weather station was built before the Death Stranding. Bridges 1 came and fixed it up. Unfortunately, we lost contact with our weather satellites a while back. Interference from chiral cloud. So it's been tough to measure chiralium levels and predict time. But thanks to you, this weather station can finally function as intended. You made our jobs easier. Now let us do the same for you. We won't let you down. Take care.
I see you got the weather station back online. Excellent work, Sam. When a region is integrated into the chiral network, it's also brought closer to the beach, in a manner of speaking. There's a significant impact on chiralium levels, and measuring that impact is one of the Cupid's primary functions. The more we know, the more accurately we can determine where to expect timefall and when. Without the chiral network, we'd be left guessing. Oh, and thanks to your latest accomplishment, you can now review the weather forecast via your cufflinks. Check your map. You'll see. Ought to come in handy. I'll keep an eye on the chiral density from right here. It's not too far from South Knot City. Keep processing those orders and you'll put that region on the grid soon enough. Good luck, Sam.
Good work, Sam. That's one more site on the grid. Keep it up and we'll be finished before you know it. The weather station's forecast should be visible to everyone on the chiral network now. Yourself included. You can access them via your cufflinks. It could be useful when plotting your routes.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
We've added a timefall shelter option to your PCC. They're perfect for keeping you and your cargo dry until the weather improves.
Congratulations, Sam. Your PCC's leveled up, so to speak. It now has the capacity to produce more complex structures. I'll let Mama fill you in on the...
Sam, I've added a safe house schematic to your PCC. It's a fairly large structure, so it'll take a lot of time. But once complete, give it a shot. A floating carrier is a kind of tractor car. Chiral crystals keep it suspended in midair, allowing it to move unimpeded over rough terrain. You can load one up with cargo and tow it to your destination with minimal effort. If one's not enough for your needs, you can hook it up to another and take two. Just keep in mind that carriers require a steady supply of chiral crystals to operate. Make sure you have enough to get where you need to go.
That container is filled with pressurized. If it breaks, the gas, which is bad news for you. Therefore, it's imperative you keep the Paximec in case you're delivered. Weather fork should come in handy when
weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
I'll take care.
Good work. New order available. The jump ramp schematic has been added to you. These ramps harness the power of chiral crystal. You can...
Sam, sometimes other porters will return Bridges' vehicles to the garage. They're for everyone.
of speed, demon. Thank you.
Scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be...
Thanks for... Not bad. Thanks. I know I said government's out to control people, but let's face it, if I share my knowledge and memories with you, you'll use it to help other folks like me, right? Be ashamed to let it go to waste. We can't make it on our own. But it took you to make me admit it. So, join me. Thanks for until
good work. New order available. Please act.
Restrictions lifted. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons. Weapons restrictions lifted. scanned. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified.
Be safe out there.
Good work. New order available. Please access.
Hey, Sam. Good to see you. The lead, everything looks to be in perfect. Thank you, Sam. Until the next delivery, then.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Thank you.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Decontaminating suit. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Everything all right? Wow. I bet your body's aching after carrying all that. Restrictions.
Sam, how are things? Wow, carrying all this couldn't have... Thank you.
Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
Hmm.